Some are natural born leaders. One is Dan Close.